Hey guys, Gizmo here. Welcome back to a third episode of Blood and Wine in a Witcher 3 world, the last chapter of Geralt of Rivia. So let's continue and check out the body if we can.
Thanks for the hospitality. The time I examined the corpse.
Corvo Bianco lies a short way from here, near the tourney grounds. Just follow the road and you'll arrive.
Not coming with? Oh yeah, duty of some sort calls.
Some sort? Her Grace bestowed a great honor on me. Even before we departed for Venice, I'm to play the hare during this year's game in the Palace Gardens. When you see me in my costume, you will wet yourself laughing.
A little tempted to ask a few questions, but it sounds like a long, complicated story. One involving lengthy digressions into local history and tradition. So, see you later, Milton, and good luck.
Okay. Go to Corvo Bianco and examine the body kept in a cellar. What we really need to do is...
Greetings!
Greetings! Well, that is let's have a look at the map. That's quite a bit, but what I really need to do is find... Get some points of interest here. Where is Roach? Is there any new herbs here as well? No, full sparsely. They've just upgraded the icons, which I think look amazing. Draw distance. They've upgraded some grass animations or grass polygons or something like that. Whoa, what's happening here?
David, Kelly must still be here.
Come on. Okay.
Busted ribs, blood from the ears. Took a solid hit.
Somebody's strong.
One opened by man-like jaws. Man-like, except for long fangs. Massacred by a vampire.
Yep.
Not a Mekimura, though. Or a Fletter. Bruxa, gotta be. Killed with a single blow.
Bruxa, beastry. Let's have a look at the beast. Vampires. Well, that lady we met earlier. Warm against the moon dust. Vampire oil. Black blood. Ekimaras. High vampires.
Black blood and moon dust. Could be lifesavers.
Oh, it actually says that if you check it out.
In the cellar. Gotta be. Claw wounds. From five separate claws. Spread of a small human hand.
Okay.
River Muck carried the body in this cart. River Muck carried the body in this cart.
Okay. We got that part.
Attacker had no trouble knocking over the cart.
Yeah, definitely a vampire. Extra strong.
Footprints. Small bare feet. Lead deeper into the cellar. Fell down the stairs. Broke his neck.
What do we have here? Just gotta be careful.
Hurled against the wall with great force.
Need some bit of light here.
Took a lot of strength to batter this down. Used this to batter down the grate.
Use the body. Okay.
You. Saw you at the inn. I know what you are. Don't know why you killed these people, though. Clearly wasn't for their blood.
Well, hello there.
We don't have to fight.
You are wrong.
Why do we have to fight?
I cannot let you leave.
Why? Whoa. Let's put that on. Whoa! Fast. There you go. Catch on fire. Hello. That's a Broxa. Come in here. Whoa. Remember this?
Killed all these men to get to the body. What was she doing at the table, though?
Let's check the table out first.
Stinks. Waterlogged. Both hands amputated. Body was quartered just as I thought.
Right. Well, let's start from the top.
Laid in water for some time. Head swollen, and something took a few bites out of it. Something in the throat. A pouch, bulging with coins. Elfgardian florins, from several different provinces. If the murderer did this, means we're dealing with a sentient thinking beast.
So have a look at his chest.
Body was chopped up after death. Blows struck with great force, but bones sliced through, not crushed. Creature that killed him had long claws, sharp as a witcher's blade. First sank its claws into the victim's heart. No Bruxa did this.
Okay, why not? Okay, well, that's because...
Third hand. A spare? Except it's clearly not the victim's. Guardsmen must have not noticed it as they picked everything up. How's this possible?
It's a big hand.
Still warm. Blood still flowing. Several monster species can regenerate. Never heard of that happening to their severed limbs, though. Or of their limbs seeming completely alive after so much time. Examine the tissue more closely later. Might learn something.
Yeah. Put a moving hand back to your back.
So, murderer was clearly a monster, but not a Bruxa. But then why'd the Bruxa come here for the severed hand? And who does the hand belong to? Why the hell's it still warm? Now, pouch shoved down the victim's throat. What What's the significance? And why was he chopped up into pieces? Lots of questions, no answers so far. Need to know about the other victims. I'll ask Palmerin to get me in to see the Duchess.
Okay. I really need to get my... Let's have a look what we got. We got some new gear. Sort by no type, okay. So this one, wrist the bar. It's not as good as mine at the moment. I really need to unload these bad boys. Need to find a smith. Or like dismantle them or something. Regenerates vitality. Gutted fish. So what else did we get from here? Okay. Oh yeah. Why don't we just use this to repair? Forgot about these. That's for the armor and that's for the weapon repair, yeah? Voila! Problem solved. Now where else? Anything else in here? I think this is just a holding cell, isn't it? And why was she, yeah, why was she up here? Very eerie music, I love it. So one would think it's a vampire, but it's not a vampire. That's awesome. Nothing here. Hold on. How do I get out? I thought that's the way I came. No? Can we blow it out? No, that's the way I came then. There we go. Let's check this side out. There's nothing here. Okay. Excuse me. Okay. Anything significant we can find in this place? Locked. Everything is locked. Key required. So that means that you can get a key. One second. There we go. And the birds are singing, everything is nice. I wonder if this is gonna be like my home. This is actually from, isn't this from the first promotional pictures? Nothing here. Yeah, mug. Man, the colors are amazing here. That's locked as well. Damn it. Yeah, leather we're gonna need probably as a crafting material sooner or later. Okay. Success. Are we gonna do the master... Oh, that's kind of a new thing. Cheese, food is always good. Sulfur, yes. Hopefully they have rebalanced the ingredients because at the moment, like at the end of the Blood and Wine, I had so much stuff. Oh, where is this one? Anything else there? No, nothing here. Locked? Well, I got in here, so might as well let me through. Okay. And I can't get in here, I'm assuming. No, locked. All of this is locked, locked, locked. That's all it is. Okay. Reminds me of like Italian villages, you would imagine. Maybe that's what they went for, even though the people's accent. I think the Sol people, Nilfgaard people are like with like Dutch descent or something like that. Right, well, let's get to our horsey horse. Nice, so we've come from that side. What was that? Is that? Yeah, that's the peacock, or whatever they're called. And I don't think I can kill it. I like that it's running away.
Whoa.
Right, let's continue then.
Roach.
Come on, get through that. There we go.
Faster.
Okay, can I go up with a horse? Seems like it. I'm going to the tournament. I saw like the flags and whatnot on that. Yep. I bet they're gonna ask me to go and join it. Well, hello. Merchant, why can't I talk to you?
I'm my own master with a bottle in front of me. It's no disaster, not like a front or a bottom.
Somebody will post about this. Why are they all like looking at their coin pouches? All these merchants, that's why. They're just random merchants. Okay, that's why.
Need to speak to the Duchess, urgently.
Alright, you scamps. Story's done. Go find your parents.
But Sir Pomerine, what about the story of Rittik and the dragon?
A tale's for another time. But take a good look at the man who stands before you now. This is Geralt of Rivia. The master witcher who lent his valiant hand to the defeat of the giant Goliath.
Master witcher, is it true virtue always trumps villainy?
Always, no. The stronger wins. Let's go with this option though.
Not always. Could go either way. Sometimes virtue wins, sometimes villainy gets the upper hand. Still worth being good.
But why? If it doesn't mean you'll win.
Pomeran story. Think back. A decent man attracts other good folk, makes friends he can count on. A rogue? Well, he can only count on other rogues. And who would you rather have for a friend?
A man of virtue?
I must agree. Now, that will do for questions. Go find your parents.
Okay.
Her Enlightened Highness has doubtless arrived at the tourney grounds to watch the battle in the arena. If we hurry, we'll be in time to speak with her before the spectacle begins.
Lead the way. Who's fighting? Nilfgaardian gladiators?
Close, but not quite. As you will soon see.
I like how they are introducing these things.
Slow it down.
Whatever is the problem? The beast is a gift from the Emperor, no less.
Well, exactly. Shouldn't torture like that. At the end of the day, we always gonna try to remain neutral. Well, neutral good. But neutral.
Shouldn't torment the beast. How would you like to be dumped in an arena, blindfolded with a string of bells jangling from your ass?
Pity a monster. You, a witcher.
I slay monsters who are a threat to humans. You're out to humiliate one to entertain a crowd. No knight will gain any glory from this. Who's going to fight the beast?
Guillaume, the young man you met.
Yeah. Mentioned he'd promised his heart's capture a monster trophy.
Great love demands great sacrifices.
Okay.
Let's go.
I'm assuming I'm gonna have to go in and save his ass or something like that.
I dedicate my imminent victory to fair Lady Vivian.
Good luck.
It's begun. The fight shall have to end first. We must wait.
Whoop!
We have to help him.
Told you. I'm in the full armor, jumping down. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on! So it's just like... Hold on. Guys, pretty much. Whoa! Oh, that's a good option. Stay with the. Okay. Stay near the wall. Okay, that doesn't work.
For nothing in this struggle can come to any good.
Whoa. Come on, give me a... Whoa. Damn it! Load most recent save. God damn it. That was so close. I was so close having that. But running against the wall, that would be the best option by the looks of it. I got stuck. I couldn't get away. Whoa. Okay, come on.
Gotta keep it down.
Whoa. Actually quite easy that way. Come on.
Like a bow who leaves a lobster's butt, so the witcher wooed the Shelmar, then its foul heart burst.
Why are you standing there, you dumbass? Oh, you idiot. Come here. Big guy. Okay, stunned. That's not the best idea. Well, that guy's dead. Come on, big guy. Don't tell me Baron is dead. Whew. Don't tell me the... Almost had him.
Defeated by Geralt of Rivia, master of the witchering trade. Behold, as the last gasps of life seep from the beast.
Well.
Master Geralt, do what you must. Finish the deed.
Well, no. I'm not gonna kill him because he's not at fault.
Monster's no threat. No need to kill it.
A victor may always show mercy. It is his right. Long live Geralt the Merciful! Pikeman, see to the beast.
Are they gonna kill it? Okay.
I am not as nimble as in my younger years.
You fought bravely. Thanks for your help.
I need a shave. Geralt needs a shave, I mean.
Guillaume.
The lad came damned close to dying.
I'm fine. Not hurt at all. Vivian?
Smile as befits a hero and keep silent. Speech clearly paints you. She approaches.
Well, the duchesses are coming. Or is that the
Geralt.
Duchess?
We must talk. Vivian.
You shall talk later in the medic's tent.
Geralt, magnificent, breathtaking.
Your grace.
We knew that to summon you was a brilliant idea. We are delighted, ravished to have struck upon it.
And I'm truly honored.
See to our young hero. Hop, for we must make off with Geralt. We should talk. We had been long awaiting your arrival, had nearly lost hope. Then suddenly, that entrance, so spectacular.
Is it now? Well, guys, I think this is a good place. Actually, let me just ask a few more questions.
Your Grace, Shalemars are dangerous creatures, even to knights in full plate armor.
Nonsense. In Toussaint, knights have battled beasts for mere glory since time immemorial. True. Guillaume suffered a few bumps, scars, and bruises, but in return gained eternal glory as he who slew the monster.
Mm-hmm. What about the crowd? Say the Shalemar had vaulted into the stands. Would have been a massacre.
Geralt, though we value your fortuitous intervention in the arena, we would remind you your services have been retained. And as shall soon become clear, you will be generously compensated for completing another task altogether.
Well, thank you for being considerate.
Grace, my contract. I'd like to discuss it.
Naturally, but not here. We shall need Damien. He let the investigation pending your arrival. But whoever could he be? Come, we must find him.
The beast is down.
Tell us, have you come alone? Or did Viscount Julian accompany you?
Wish to see Dandelion, Your Grace?
Yes. I mean, no. Yes. But solely to tell him we regret. Yes, deeply regret rescinding the death sentence we so justly handed down upon him. If we could turn back time, we would make certain he sat in a tower till he rotted. No, we would ensure he was broken on the wheel, then drawn, hanged, and quartered. Ah, the very man we would entrust with these tasks. Damien de la Tour, captain of my personal guard.
Your Grace. Witcher.
Greetings.
I like that there are non-standard faces here. But guys, I think this is a good place for us to end the episode as such. And stay tuned for next one. Thank you for watching. And I hope you enjoyed the story as much as I have. It's been absolutely amazing. Thank you guys. I'll see you in the next one.